In this video, we are going to learn how to write a simple DTD for an XML root element. Let's create first a new XML document. XML and create. As you can see, this is an empty XML document. Only the processing instruction is on top of the document as it should be. Here on the right side, you can see there's two red lights, which basically means there's an error. Let's check first for well-formedness. We get an error message. A well-formed document requires a root element. So let's create a root element and let's call it address book in camel case. The root element is empty. And let's check again. Perfect. Now we have green lights and the document is well formed. So let's next check for validate. So let's check if the document is actually valid. And we get a different error message saying that a valid XML document requires a DTT or a schema attached to it. Let's now, at the beginning of the document, right after the processing instruction, add a schema, a DTD for the root element. We define in this DTD the address book, that the name address book is basically the root element, and let's validate it. Oh, we get another error message. Oh yes, we have to also add the actual element, address book. And now we specified that in round brackets that the content of address book is PC data. Now if we validate again, there's still an error message. Oh yeah, we basically have to add a white space between the name address book and the round brackets in the element declaration. Okay, now let's validate this again, and there we go. So we have a valid XML document. Let's just demonstrate that XML is actually case sensitive. And so if we say, for instance, if we add, for instance, the root element, now we give it, we add address book now in uppercase, all uppercase, we see that it's not a valid document anymore. We get an error message saying, camel case is not the same, address book is not the same as uppercase address book. Let's change it back and validate. There we go. Again, valid. So the content type is PC data, which basically means just text. So let's add some text here. This is my address book, exclamation mark. As you can see, it's still valid. All the lights are green.